Software major Infosys vacated one of its buildings in Bengaluru after a team member was suspected for coronavirus on Friday. News reports said, quoting a company official, the IT company has a sprawling campus in the city with over a dozen buildings housing its development centers and corporate houses since the 1990s. The company said that it evacuated only the IIPM building as a precautionary measure on receiving information that a team member from the building may have been in proximity to COVID-19 suspect.